We often laugh at text message exchanges between relatives, especially when they involve these 19 mothers. But the following back and forth simply warms our heart. It centers on Reddit user Thekly, who gave his brother his username, password so that the sibling could see a discussion he was engaged in on website. Only he forgot that he had also posted in the Gay Bros subreddit. As a result, this user was outed to his brother in the most unplanned of ways, but the brother really could not have handled the news any better, as this exchange proves.